it's been a while, but I can actually stream again. I guess the solar storm and flare bullcrap has died down finally. Anyway, we're going to be doing Invisible Mode, which is on takes place on Survivor difficulty. And because it's not main campaign, I don't think the items carry over. So we might be starting from scratch item-wise, in which case this is going to be a rough stream. Well, settings? The skills carry over. That's gonna help. That's gonna help. Got nobody to play with, so, basically already know where all of them are at. This is gonna be tough.
Is that Moira?
I'm gonna try to run past as many of them as I can.
Moira.
Because I think that's the only way I'm gonna be able to get through this.
Wish I could tell you. This is so messed up.
I've got coffee.
What do you think this place
was? Hold on. It's good. Wait. Yeah, that's good coffee.
Did you hear that?
There's someone else in here?
Oh my god. What the fuck? This could come in handy. Guess I'm on night duty. There's a way through on the other side of the glass.
I forgot, where do you even get the pistol from? Oh, it was the dead guard, I think.
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go!
That makes that scene so much worse. Using Moira is probably going to be the best way to do this. After, you know, get up here.
He's gone. Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around.
Claire, I see the key.
It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down.
Go. I'm fine if he doesn't come in here, man.
Let's double back and try the key.
Oh. Okay. So it looks like I'm gonna have to switch back and forth until I get the crowbar. Flashlight work. Okay. One of these should have an herb in it. What the hell is the herb? Did I pick it up or is it just gone? There it is.
Too, Moira.
That's a lot of shotgun ammo.
Shit. I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
I think I'm good at this point.
No, I'll just...
8 shells plus 2 in the shotgun?
Can do blunt weapons.
Yeah, plus all the handgun bullets that are about to come up. Plus, I think there's a couple more shotgun shells. Yeah, I think I've got the rest of chapter 1 down.
Claire? You saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw...
Okay. In this first part. I already know what to do here. Survival difficulty.
Something
we'll
stuck
take
in.
The tourniquet. Just to be safe. Thank you. I think I might want to use an herb here. So here's the dilemma. If I come through here, there's going to be one of the big guys. If I go through the other way, there's like three or four enemies. If I stun the big guy with Moira, we can just run right past and go through the door. Then again, these smaller enemies aren't much to deal with as long as Moira has her flashlight ready.
Bugs! Of course there had to be bugs.
These things are invisible too? Oh no. That was a first.
Oh my god. Are you okay? Yeah, I was almost a clear sandwich. Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Wow. shit! Yes! Oh! How did I do that? How did I do that? You can evade through the spinning blades? What? We made it.
Well, fuck that place very much. Where do you think we are?
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Oh, wait a minute.
Again with these stupid bracelets.
Claire's herb is on this side. Isn't Barry's herb on the other side?
The overseer. Fear requires an audience and a conductor.
I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for that.
You must go to the Vasek, where life begins.
Nice. Real nice.
I guess invisible mode is an even higher mode than survival. Okay, so that particular instance only happens the first time you come through. It doesn't happen ever again. Like on New Game Plus.
You can do it.
Which is weird because they would have to keep a variable for that.
I got you. easy. Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel never forgive me.
Also, very... The guy bitches and moans and swears about everything.
Sa. Anything else to get? Okay, when you have all skill points put in, it should just say, it should gray it out or put a line through it that says, instead of skill settings, it should say skill settings complete. Like maybe put a line through it, skill settings complete. Wow, I have a lot of BP to turn into raid mode gold. Holy crap.
Now you stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back to you later.
Yeah, this could be tricky.
The radio tower. That's gotta be it.
Yeah, there's two containers and...
Where are your parents?
Two containers and one gem.
She got you just like she got my baby. You're not scared of me?
No.
Watch out! What's your name, sweetie?
The monster.
I'll tell you.
Her name is the monster.
Wow, what a pretty name. My name's Barry.
Barry?
That's right. Don't wear it out. Looks like this is the only way through.
Problem here is you can't turn and can't change the Moira to see the enemies. I'm gonna have to kill like four zombies without being able to see. Hopefully Natalia points them out.
The monster! The monster's coming! The monster!
How did... That could have gone better, but that could have also gone much worse. the corner, we hop over here. Okay, this is where we're able to switch to Natalia.
How do you know?
I can just sort of see them. There's something ahead. Be careful. Why? I'm not scared.
Just let me handle this one.
There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
Oh shit, that's facing outward.
There's something ahead. Be careful. 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 There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh, okay. Tense there.
Can you make it?
There's something ahead. Be careful. Ugh.
think there's any items down there for me yet, but I do know that there is a zombie, so I think we're just going to head the other direction. Thankfully, we don't have to come back in this direction. We can just go to the control room from this path.
Careful! There's something on the floor. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Again, that still could have gone worse. So there's three zombies.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
It doesn't reveal itself, which means it must be dead. Barry, what the...
The monster!
Like, why were you not, like, ready to move in, Barry?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
I don't think there's any reason to go in that direction. So we're gonna go ahead and come down here and take this guy out.
Monster's coming! Monster! There's something ahead. Be careful.
No, what's really going to be the problem is the revenants.
You did great.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Okay, now I know the reason to go back. Interesting. Okay. I guess I could use a few bricks.
The monster is coming.
I could use the control room key, and we could go in there and, you know, get some more supplies and stuff. But we'd also have to use some of said supplies. But I don't know if that's particularly worth it. Wait, no, we can go in the control room. We just can't flip the lever. Yeah, there's five of these guys. BP, but I don't think I can justify taking on five of these invisible zombies at once. I don't think the reward's going to be worth it. All there is like one box and two, you know, hidden items. I mean, it might be possible to pick them off one at a time. If I opened it and then completely ran around this way again. You know what? Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that. Do that. Set that brick down here. Yeah, we'll move the bricks to the lower level. Because this game thankfully will remember the placements of the bricks. I think this is the best way to take these guys on, is just have Natalia knock them down and Barry clean up with a follow-up. Natalia lead the way since she can see where the enemies are. Thank you. already lost track. They're all above.
The monster's coming!
One. Dude, my plan is working perfectly. This is exactly how I wanted my plan to go. Walk over here to aggro this guy. Dude, that went perfectly. That went perfectly. I thought there was a gem in one of these. Green herb? Okay. Okay. I mean, just a single green herb? That's fine. That's fine. Green herb, 10 handgun bullets, It's okay. I'll take it. It's some backup supplies. That's fine. That's fine. I'm not going to turn my nose up at that, especially at how easy it made that encounter going around again. You know, invisible mode, there's no parts boxes. I wonder if they're already equipped on the weapons.
This place is seriously messed
up. Yep, I was right. Barry's herb is on the other side of the tree. So there's no, I don't think there's a penalty for Claire or Moira picking up the herb.
Yeah, I have strong legs.
There's nothing here. Okay. Okay. So after I break these two boxes.
Barry. locked.
I'm going to reorient all of my equipment.
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use? Good work, sweetie.
Box one. Box two is up here. Okay. And it's just a gem. I wonder if the insects show up again. They do not. Okay. Six rounds. No, I think the parts boxes are not here. Isn't 30 rifle rounds like its standard? Six is its standard. Nine is its standard, and the parts boxes were not available. So invisible mode really is a harder difficulty than Survivor. It's not Survivor difficulty, just the enemies are invisible. It is an actual more difficult mode. Enemies are invisible. There's no parts boxes. And there's no new game plus. It is a harder mode.
There's something out there. Shh. Stay back. Where'd it go?
Where'd what go?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Holy shit.
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Wow. Fun evade. Work.
Barry!
You're doing good!
The monster's coming! The monster!
Wasting all my herbs, kid. Noticed this here before. We're almost through, guys.
Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
There's one in here? What? Barry has no qualms about leaving her behind. Can't even look in the menu. It is completely disabled.
Now we're talking.
I could actually speed run this part, kinda. Not sure I need or want to, but, doable. Why was there a prompt here? Oh, brick. Yeah, those are useful. So I should have 3 to deal with.
Great. We're gonna have to smash through the gate.
Where's your brick? You idiot!
Looks painful.
Yeah, is it? Is it, Natalia? Is it painful? Friggin' drop the brick because of the cutscene. Or did I throw it at the first one? I'm not sure. I think it was the cutscene. He just like completely circumvented all the damage. Press forward and run. Go left through a door. Okay. 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 Shouldn't be anyone on the way to the building.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Just need to avoid the door with the monster behind it. You can always pick those up. There's going to be an item back here, possibly BP. To the finish line.
Who's the master of unlocking now, huh? Come on, hurry. You all right?
There's something.
We are home free. Honestly, chapter one, invisible mode, not that bad. Especially when you have all the skills just giving you just that tiniest little boost to survivability. A That's it. That's it. Flasher. I don't think we've even... Have we even seen a Splasher? At all in Chapter 1? That's it. There's literally nothing else to do in Chapter 1. Like the standard free version of Revelations 2. Except for raid mode. And maybe personal bests at getting better scores through the chapters. That's it. That's it. I mean, I can get some more raid mode gold. $233,000 raid mode gold. That might not be bad, I don't know. Okay, well, I'll hop into raid mode, and I'll do, like, one run. I wasn't going to do raid mode at all today, but, why not? Why not? We're already here. We beat invisible mode. So blue is... Okay, so that's right. I did one level, and I got right to the very end to level 2. Didn't actually unlock anything other than here. I see. Some of them have different customizations. So, the weapons level up? Like, are these only Gina's weapons, or can other, like, can any character... That's the weapons that all characters can choose from. Assuming the same as with skills as well. Clear percentage 16%. So it's the same level, just a different difficulty. What are the different numbers for? And why don't these have, like, anything? Wait. 8 Omega 9? How does that work? Okay, I'm gonna go back through mission 1. Charge consumable items? What consumable items? Do I have consumable items? Is that like reload all ammo? Is that what that is? Gina's Revenge. That's what we're calling this. What is this? How do you get over there? It might be raining. Enemies routed that time. Probably a faster time. This is not invisible mode? It was. The first half of the stream was. I did an impromptu raid run. Today. There's a medallion for getting all the medallions at once. Okay. is it? Nine? Oh, it's a different one. Entirely separate magnet. That's weird. So that's the weakest one. But it is level 3. And this level 4 has two more slots for customization than the level 5. But the level 5 is like badass, man. Machine pistol counts as machine gun. It's in the same class. Okay. By rarity. How do you tell? Like, without sorting it by rarity, how do you tell exactly what rarity an item is? Jeez, look at this handgun. 220 per round? Less ammo, but 110 per round. That's seriously badass. Wait, is this gonna be one of those things where as you go up in level, the enemies you face are also gonna have more hit points and deal more damage? Is this that type of thing? Relegated to like higher challenge levels. Also, I'm not sure I saw a showing for how to get more raid mode gold. Like, did I get raid mode gold through the run I made? I didn't catch that. Well, anyway, That was chapter one of Invisible Mode and an impromptu raid run. So all that's left is raid mode. I'm not sure how to do a raid gauntlet. Oh, you have to unlock medallions. To get the other levels, difficulties. So the question is, my next question, I guess, is what counts as a gauntlet? Yeah, because that's the only free version achievement I have left to get. Complete a gauntlet in raid mode. I guess I'll have to look that up offline. Alright. I'm gonna go do a couple things and have lunch. I'll probably be back with some Fortnite. Because, last time I streamed Fortnite, there was a big event for an unlock, you know, like all the mosaic pieces going on that you have to collect. And then that's when my internet just absolutely went to shit because of the solar flares and solar storm going on. So I'll be back. Ciao for now.